Hello, my name is Maura Hardy, and I'm the Assistant Secretary of State for the Bureau of Consular Affairs. Our mission statement in the Consular Affairs Bureau is to take care of American citizens when they are overseas and when they need our assistance. In 1994, our Bureau opened an Office of Children's Issues specifically to pay attention to the concerns of some of our most vulnerable citizens and their parents. In 1994, we began an office that became and has become expert in international parental child abduction and in the Hague Convention, which offers a very, very helpful solution in many international parental child abduction cases. The website that you are on now and the pages that you will view after this video offer you information on exactly how we do our work. We have geographic experts, we have legal experts. We will offer you on this website not only some solutions, but some tips that we can together engage in to help provide you as quickly as we can access to your child, and then, we hope, together, reunification with your children. We believe that you can tell an awful lot about a society when you look at how it treats its most vulnerable citizens. We together want to make sure that your children, America's most vulnerable citizens, are well taken care of and reunited with you just as quickly as they can be. I hope this website will be helpful to you. I hope together we can achieve the goal I've stated here today. Thank you very much.